Next, we're going to go to knees. Again, it's quite big, probably the biggest joint in your body. To warm these up and get a bit of movement and agility in these, what I'll do is, first one I'll do is come off. I'm somewhere I can hold onto. If you feel comfortable doing it without some kind of support, you can, but me, I find it easier just finding some kind of stable surface, bending down, just holding onto it. And I'll hold this position for up to a minute. Following that, I'll just sit on my heels. And again, I'll just hold this position for up to a minute.